One person is in custody after a shooting this morning at Purdue University in Indiana. No word yet on any injuries. The school issued a shelter-in-place order via text message to students, but that was lifted at 1:30. Police remain on campus. The investigation continues.